Hi guys, welcome to Intolytica, the Mad Facts channel. And today in this video, I am going to show the second part of the specimen for KCET Agriculture Practical Exam. Let's start with the domestic piggery. This is large white, Yorkshire, Gungroo, this is a black one, Duroc, this is a brown one. Let's see some sheep breeds. This is Bikaneri Elway, Bannur. This is the process of sheep shearing or unne tagiyuva karya. Ram or Tagaru. Indian dog breeds. This is Indian Mastiff. Chippy Parai. Gaddi. Indian Paria. Kanni. If you want to remember dogs which look similar, you just have to see the structure of their legs, ears, in the body pattern. Kanni, Mudhol, Rajapalayam, which is a white dog, Rampur Greyhound, this looks like this. Now let's see some rabbit breeds. Giant Rose, Californian with some black spot on the nose, Chinchilla, this is always like this cement color, Grey Giant, New Zealand Red, somewhat red rabbit, New Zealand White, a complete white rabbit, White Flemish Giant, a giant white rabbit, Dutch, a black and white mixture. Okay, now see some manures. This is chicken manure, fish manure, you can see fish here, pork or pig manure, cattle or cow manure. This is the green manure unit which contain the green manure or Hasirele Gobbara. This is Honge or Pongamina seed. This is the manure or Hindi. Honge Hindi, Pongamina manure. This is the neem manure, Bevina Hindi. Now let's see some vermicompost. This is the vermicompost. Andre Erehuda Gobbara. Vermicompost with earthworm. This is the Peryonyx earthworm. And this is Eudrilis. The Peryonyx is whitish but Eudrilis is little black. Now see some chemical fertilizers. Urea beads, diammonium phosphate which is also known as DAP, phosphorus organic fertilizer, 19-19-19 NPK. This is nitrogen, potassium and phosphorus in the ratio of 19-19-19. If you want to remember the fertilizers, you just see the color of the fertilizers. Thank you.